I can adjust the frequency by actually getting this ball and going this way or that way rather than in and out. That way you get really fine measurements.